credit only to two people.
Hey, Mahindra Reddy ji, IPS Commissioner of Police Hyderabad City. Sri Anjani Kumar ji, IPS Additional Commissioner of Police Hyderabad City. Sri Murli Krishna ji, IPS Joint Commissioner of Police Administration. Sri V Satyanarayana ji, IPS Deputy Commissioner of Police South Zone. Sri T Amarendra Reddy ji, Joint Commissioner of Police Coordination. My dear colleagues from Police Department of Hyderabad and colleagues Fadnavis, RED South and Pratap and all other colleagues from my region and press and media. First of all, it is a happy Ugadi to all of you. I knew it is Ugadi, but I still told Pratap that you fixed on the Ugadi day. Take time from Commissioner that we should do it in a New Year day, auspicious New Year day. So the mission with the start has to do in the wonderful way it has been conceived, because it was nice to hear from Amarendra, Mr. Mahindra Reddy ji, that he was the probationer in our Ramagundam project in way back in 84, and he being a technocrat, he's a civil graduate, engineering graduate from NIT Warangal, so he understands the technology. And then he was a probationer in Ramagundam in long back in 1984, 85, 86, and then he has come to this position. And in fact, when he was narrating in office of RED about the mission behind it, see, the letter addressed is a purposeful letter, but the mission behind it, the thought behind it is something absolutely noble. I mean, this I could come to know only when I chit-chatted with him for 5 minutes in office, that he has a long-drawn plan, not only to make this as a crime-free city, but to make the entire police personnel of Hyderabad and a global model. See, everybody wants an improvement, and if the commissioner himself is desiring to have a feeling that yes, the police force of Hyderabad can get into a global or world level standard, it can always happen, sir. It can always happen the way you conceive, the way you think, and we are always there to support you for this mission, sir. I can tell you there could be some difficulty in getting all this CSR sanction, because most of our CSR, see, our company's profit is roughly 10,000 crores in annum, and as per Companies Act, we are supposed to spend 200 crores in CSR. Most of the money last year we spent in that Swachh Vidyalaya Aviyan of Pradhan Mantri ji, where we made almost 29,000 toilet, almost costing us more than 290 crores. So this has been spilled over to 2 years. I told Pratap I can get it done, but you please understand, this being a Maharatna company, it has got 18 board members, 6 from NTPC, 1 chairman, 7, 2 joint secretaries from ministry, 9, and there are 9 independent directors. I mean, the all retired professionals. And they start questioning, why in Hyderabad, do you think Hyderabad government, they are not running, they don't have money to do that? I told they must be spending thousands of crores for this, and we are only contributing a peanut. But by spending this peanut in that society of old Hyderabad, we will definitely leave a footprint of NTPC in the hearts of those people. More important is the usage and the NTPC's image, the glory image of NTPC being living in the memories, not only in the police personnel, but also in the heart of the people who are needy. That is the way, sir, we believe our CSR job is done. I can tell you, sir, we don't do any CSR activities to appease any political people or doing something, a cosmetic job. We stand out for our CSR activity, basically for the core improvement area, like we handle the girl child's clothing, girl child's even educational expenses, including books, everything possible to see that the evils of the society is removed. For the needy people, we have been amply supporting. Now our next mission is to, we have made a big tie-up with the artificial limb manufacturer of India, which is a government company. And every year we have committed that we will be spending 50 lakhs of rupees for the artificial limb required by the needy people through the government agencies. Because we feel that these are the areas where the society needs NTPC's help. So, sir, we are always with you, sir, and your noble cause, your noble thought, your inspiring actions has prompted NTPC to join a good hand with you, and our best wishes to team of extremely reputed and efficient police officials you are holding to make this mission successful. So on this auspicious day of Ugadi, I can pray God that let all your mission you have planned for to develop this city into a world-class model city happen. Thank you very much.